Leaving now.
You go. And that. Run.
The heart is a blue. Up through the stony ground, there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day to let it get away. You're on the road, but you got no destination. This town, even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day to let it get away. It's a beautiful day. Oh, clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
I can complete the self-style tomorrow because I have to leave to France. I have to finish the editing of my movie, and it's gonna be out soon. And voila. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nigga. Guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. Ray Day, nigga, AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot, cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about
it. If you ain't up on things,
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets, signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat. And even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I'm asleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. In the home of drive-bys and acrobatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I dip through, then I get
still
to the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
So last year I won the X Games in USA, and not last winter but the one before, and the Gravity Games. And after I broke my knee, so I didn't do so much competition, and I just started to do some, and it's good, it's working. But I don't like so much competition because I prefer to ride for myself. And I mean, you cannot judge a rider on two or three jumps, you know? Like, that's why movies are good. And all that stuff. I can compete the slopestyle tomorrow because I have to leave to France. I have to finish the editing of my movie, and it's gonna be out soon. And voila.
What about the difference in competition?
Because I just won $200, and it's the same tomorrow, so I'm leaving. it not paid my phone call, you know. Not enough for my phone call, so I will not come back. No. Big air, I don't like so much because it's always one trick, and like a guy who do just big air all the year, maybe will do a crazy trick, but I mean, he's not a real skier if he's not riding the powder and the big mountain and all that, you know? And the thing is that in half-pipe and slopestyle is good, like you get a couple of jumps and the rails, and the half-pipe you get a couple of hits, and it's good, it's better to judge a rider, you know.
Good.
Well, there is no light, but let's wrap the beer.
Yeah. Yeah. What's that? Yeah. Oh boy?
Y'a Pav qui paye son wage.
Ça paye toi.
What's up, mate?
Nice workout, boy.
Saint-Cloud, l'Égyptien.
I'm loving that action in the park today, dude. Sweet. Oh, just the staff you're pulling today, man, as well.
See, it's your job.
You're my hero, Candy. I love you.
Thanks, man. Thank
you very much. Oh, you got this.
Candy. Thank you.
Good, Candy.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
All right, were the other competitors pushing you today?
Yes, for sure. They were ripping. I had to go more high to win.
Yeah, really?
Not much, mate. Having fun in the sun, in my denim.
How'd you go?
Oh, not too bad. Sort of, I don't know, really. Done some big jumps and sort of land on my butt a little bit, but I've got it round, so see what happens, you know.
Alright.
Really not too worried.
Just enjoying it, mate.
Enjoying it.
But popped my elbow out. Hyperextended my elbow. So that's cool. Bit of swelling. Sweet.
Ah non, non. What's up, Pav? What's up, mate?
Nice work, old boy.
Saint-Cloud, l'Égyptien.
And what a smile. Pretty and goes big, gentlemen. All right, there you have it, folks. These will be first, second, third, fourth place women's half-pipe Winter Extreme Games. All righty. Let's hear it for them. They put a lot of energy up there. Marcus Worrell. It's a pleasure to have him around. You win, Benny. Happy days. Second place in his love. It's his second appearance here at the Winter X Games, and it's always a pleasure to have him around. Likes to go big. Always lands on his feet. Ladies and gentlemen, this is who the athletes voted for, and all these boys went off today. Let's hear it for them. Andrea Berthold.
They forgot to give me the money. They forgot to give me the money. To get the pussy, to get the ball.
I wanted to do an interview up in the hotel room, so this year.
All you need is a big
interview. First, just around there, I listen my name, I can.
That's sick.
I make a snowmobile tower. To get the weed. What do you think?
I think it's 1800.
Do you think I can pay back my phone?
Cheers, Mick.
With that?
How much would you find it? Like $2,000 or something?
Not well.
Much.
$285.
$295.
$200.
No,
yeah,
they split everything.
Yeah. Oh,
that's bullshit.
Yeah, I cannot pay my phone. I will never come back.
Thank you very much.
Besides the chip.
No, neither, because we spoke to you before about, about yourself, you growing up skiing and all this kind of stuff, but now we just want to give a feeling on competition, because it's sort of another side to what you do. You know, even though you do a lot of free ski, you know, gold medals and travel, you've won the X Games in America, just go through some past things that you've won and what it feels like to you to win events and money. Just tell that guy.
So I speak?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, tell me.
I say all that?
Well, yeah, so just, you know, just...
Talk about competitions.
That's
last year's competition.
Talk about the X Games competitions that you've won in the past.
Just stand over here so I'll get that thing in there.
So I say what?
Whatever you want.
I say what?
Whatever you want. Just talk about the last, your last winnings.
Okay.
X Games
winnings. Okay. So, you film?
Say hi. Hi, I'm Candy Tobex.
Hey, but you film there?
Huh?
Who's filming there?
Tell him hi, I'm Kenan Tobex.
Okay.
So like
no.
Like
huh?
The person, just say hi.
Okay. Oh! Blero! Also, I say what? Last year? I say what? Last year?
Well, just say what, you know, tell us about some of your previous, about competitions in general.
Okay.
And it's
okay.
A different side to your free
okay.
Skating.
Okay.
The difference.
So I say last year I won.
Yeah, you tell that guy.
So,
now you tell me right now.
So last year I won the X Games in USA, and not last winter, but the one before, and the Gravity Games. And after I broke my knee, so I didn't do so much competition, and I just started to do some. And it's good, it's working, but I don't like so much competition because I prefer to ride for myself. And I mean, you cannot judge a rider on two or three jumps, you know? Like, that's why movies are good and all that stuff.
Right, but it must be a good bonus to win. What about the
24/7
tour?
Eh ben, it's pretty good. We meet some good guys, surfers who are ripping and all that. And it's really good, but we should go surfing too. In the 24/7 tower.
You get to do a lot of skateboarding as well.
Yeah, for sure. We did some good skateboard in New Zealand. It's perfect.
You think it's good to hang out with other people that sort of excel in their own sports?
Sorry?
It's good to hang with other people that excel in their own sports, you know, like Ross and...
Yes, for sure. But we didn't see them surfing. You know, they saw them riding, but we didn't. They didn't surf. And we didn't surf. And, you know. Exactly.
What about for, I guess, coming to Australia and winning these X Games here? You know, is it good because you hurt your knee? Is it good to come back and win some comps?
Yeah, for sure.
The confidence.
It's make me feel good for the next winter, you know, because I'm gonna do again the X Games and everything. But I don't know. I didn't think about all that. I just read for me and
feeling voilà. Back in form.
If you are, huh?
You're feeling like you're back in form.
Yeah. Huh? Exactly.
Tell us.
Exactly. Because last winter, like I didn't ride before, and I was six in the X Games and all that stuff, and it's, so I have to be better, but it's boring me.
What tricks you go for to push it? You know.
I don't know.
What's next?
I don't know.
What do you think the kids will be doing?
That the kids will doing?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't care.
That's perfect.
And you leaving the X Games? What, you can tell us why you're leaving the X Games?
Sorry?
You can't continue to compete.
No?
You can't compete tomorrow because of why?
Because I have to go back.
You have to tell us that. I can't compete tomorrow.
I can't compete the slopestyle tomorrow because I have to leave to France. I have to finish the editing of my movie. And it's gonna be out soon, and voila!
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 What about the difference in competition?
Because I just won 200 bucks, and it's the same tomorrow, so I'm leaving. it not paid my phone call, you know? Not enough on my phone call, so I will not come back.
What about the difference in competition between the slope style, the big air, and the half pipe? What's the difference feeling for you?
I don't know, but big air, I don't like so much because it's always one trick, and like a guy who do just big air all the year, maybe will do a crazy trick, but I mean, he's not a real skier if he's not riding the powder and the big mountain and all that, you know? And the thing is that in half pipe and slope style is good, like you get a couple of jumps and the rails and the half pipe, you get a couple of hits, and it's good, it's better to judge the rider, you know.
Good.
All right.
That was good.
Yeah.
Perfect. Anyone else got any?
Well, there is no light, but let's unwrap the beer.
Yeah.